This is your girl Divine Single Beauty. So today we will be making a shrimp and sausage boil in the oven. So let's get to it. Slice up some red potatoes and place them in the microwave between 5 to 10 minutes. I'm just taking my red potatoes out of the microwave just to soften them up, because once I place all my ingredients together and I, you know, cook it inside the oven, I want to take it out and I don't want my potatoes to be raw. Okay guys, so off camera I cut up my corn on the cob and my smoked sausage. I actually purchased this brand from Lidl here in the UK. And I am about to rinse off my shrimp and add it to my shrimp and sausage boil. Okay guys, so off camera I added some shrimp and some onions to my shrimp and sausage boil. I am using deluxe jumbo raw king prawns, and I purchased this also from Lidl. Now it's time for me to add my seasonings to this boil. So for my seasonings, the first thing that I did was I use shrimp and crab oil. I took one of these bags out of this box. I placed all the contents of the bag inside this blending cup. However, I only used 2 tablespoons of the seasoning because it's quite potent. It has a very strong taste to it. So now I'm going to add some of my Old Bay and a few other seasonings. Okay, so I have my Old Bay seasoning, or how we like to say it where I'm from, Old Bay. I have my Old Bay seasoning. So I'm going to sprinkle some of that on here. Barely coming out. Let's try that again. And then I have some Slap Yo Mama seasoning, Cajun seasoning. Let's place some of that on here. We'll start with this first. And let's try this Old Bay. Let's try it on the other side. There we go. Okay. Now I'm going to mix everything all together. Then I'm going to add me some butter to this. Cover it up and place it inside the oven. Okay guys, so off camera I added some garlic, onion powder, and butter to this. With help from my husband, the shrimp and sausage boil is now sealed up. So now it's time for me to place it inside the oven. It should be ready within the next like 15 to 20 minutes. All right, let's do it. Have it guys, the crab boil is done. Look at that. Oh my God, that looks so damn good. Ugh. So what I'm about to do is add some butter on top, some melted butter that I melted. Look at that. It's time to eat. Talk to you guys later. Bye.